video to compare the musical line walker and the learn with me zebra walker by Fisher Price. The learn with me zebra walker is a new toy that appeared on the market in January of this year, and I bought this from Toys R Us because it was on sale. It was a good deal, and we have two play areas for my son. The other toy, the musical lion walker, has been on the market for a while now, and it's a favorite of many, and my son got this for Christmas from his grandparents. So both toys are suited for babies 6 to 36 months, and both have two ways of playing. So it's the sit and play, and then the stand and walk. And both toys help with the baby's first steps. There are some differences between the two toys. Musical line walker has elements that engages the baby across the entire toy. So you have the lion ears, the nose that lights up, and the butterfly. Whereas the zebra walker has the elements on the body. So you start with the hands, the ABCs, and the 1, 2, 3s, and then the two toys on the zebra's legs. So both are interesting. My son plays with both of them. However, I see that he has a preference for the lion walk. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the section below. Thanks again.